Hello, my name is Linh Thị Kim Anh, a senior student major in business and management. The following is a presentation of my business project, the Gojek Con Vending Machine for Medicine and Medical Supply. It's a small cell supply system that delivers pharmaceutical products such as medicine, bandage, and other necessary medical supply in a timely manner, fast and convenient. The machine can be equipped with a user friendly in interface with a patient sorry display in not that information and introduction for as a very day work frame and may talk from cast rented car to order from shop Lyman order Alice Johnny Lyman. The replication of this path bit and foremost, I will talk about the orange tree, normal check and the value representation. Next, I will talk about business, graduate dream, market method, finance, risk, knowledge, rock, and sales reduction. Talk about making mission A to provide a bit and SI Y to budget medical credit institution where risk and medical supply need to really the wisdom it to become an indispensable part of the healthcare system, providing convenient, service and anytime, anywhere, and global team access to medical products in underdeveloped every day by improving the quality of fair healthcare. The first part is original project and global value within close their main base market research, market overview, and value proposition of the project. In the area of technology for 5 years ago, vending machines are become fulfilled the greatest from a market survey in Vietnam. So, unexpected growth rate up for 80%. In the various 2024 and 2022, this led to the increasing preference of vending machine not only in robust price, but also expanding into the medical field in artists. Is Vietnamese person is spending on artists of about 75 USD for a year on rest, and this number is to forecast to increase maybe 2023 when the rest market is expected to raise about 30 billion USD. This rate I raise for 10 so for the developer. Man of specialized vending machine in the medical field. This is a business model can work version. Next is the value proposition based on this research data. I decided to develop my project vending machine for medicine and medical supply. And the value proposition of the project is the reading of convenient means of shopping, CY time and the diversity for use. Easily it capable 24/7 and helping the business and medical sooner optimize of duration. Net a business strength, I will talk about different system, strength global system, runs and strength in location. In different system, strength analyze competitor e-component. In the rest and medical supply market, there are big competitor such as Pharmacy, An Khang and Long Châu. To become with traditional pharma, different patient strength will be preferred. This device has many advantages compared to traditional pharma in low continue a process and change for and seven without the person upstart one in time and split rental cost for the more they can be placed in many different locations in great in recent custom except without spending much on the personal cost. However, this differentiation have focused market in on our specific custom group and price strong range in the market. This has optimized cost and raise differentiation compared to competitor. Next is the strength implementation. I will talk about key partner, key resource, and key activity. Regarding other main partner, Hậu Giang Pharmaceutical, FPT Software, TechLine, Machine Location, our Momo and Brand ICC Law Firm. And about all main resource, you know people. Infrastructure finance allow us some main activity building a custom stem connecting go tenso partner go daring go dot use it in Jordan and go brilliant quality medical go dot. Next I will talk about the distribution channel and there are five products. The distribution channel, custom spend, custom relationship, market, promotion, and marketing meetup, seven B. First and from in turn of distribution channel, automated margin and medical slide. What in margin will distribute our product and airing. Such as shopping mall, school and airport and park, stadium and train station where customers can conveniently purchase necessary medication and medical supply. Next, in terms of customer segmentation, I target customers from 18 to 40 years old up on vendor in a Vietnamese market who are interested in convenient speed and lower price compared to traditional store. Regarding relationship with customer, I will ask communication and advertising campaign on social network focus on developing innovation and improvement based on custom input, update new feature and insert user data. Next on market method, include business, goals, market, goal and communication. Goals first, the goal business, goal is to increase market share to 5% in 3 years and 7% in 5 years and in terms of market growth, it to increase brand awareness with a 10% increase and about communication grow to increase customer awareness and interaction. Then I will talk about the 7B market mix of automated margin and medical supply. Wording margin go up are optimized to bring convenient to consumer price lower than traditional store. Deployed at high traffic location using online advertising channel and social everywhere promoted by promoted national custom. Focus on custom and employees ensuring experience and efficiency in communication and problem solving. The world chasing and survive got a designer to be spinball and waste and physical and witness a go wise to English custom confidence. Next is the financial must. I will talk about again one new stream cost structure, cash flow, and I will analyze the cash sale of vending machine from medicine and medical line. First and foremost, the budget revenue stream will consist of price from selling automated pharmaceutical and medical line. Product changing approximately $5 free item for pharmaceutical and medical supply for user. The cost structure of the project in low margin development and upright AI technology R&D local consulting service and accounting service. You know, this is a table that of cash flow that show their average monthly revenue of automated medical supply and pharmaceutical vending machine. Then I guess they want to like everyone has seen in 2024 the total revenue up over the counter and reception rest was 5.5 billion USD in exception according to vending machine and commercial company. The average monthly revenue up is vending machine is about 12 million a month. Therefore, for my group, vending machine it is estimated that in 1 month I will sell 500 medical group at a price of 9 USD per product and 1,500 medical supply product at price of 5 USD per product. The product I sold in 1 month was 11,500 USD. Next is the risk of this project. One, the risk channel is the legal risk and government regulation for the industry, technical new issue and certain technology that can stop service at finding data, custom data. The goddess, knowledge, drug and cell reaction, you know, are a business major. I encounter difficult mainly in the fields of pharmaceutical and medical science and finding data of competitive such as Ankang Long Châu Pharma State in Gordon cell reaction. I held the quality of successful businessman such as creativity, diamond, diligence, efficiency, market understanding and the ability to learn. You know, Jack Ma is a symbol of a renaissance of startup in China and has been learned quality. So I look forward to learning a lot from him. And here my different list follow. And okay, final, I would like to thank you for your time and attention.